Tuesday night, a very big night for the Chim family and obviously for you in particular. I mean, how pleasing from a personal point of view was it for you to make your first start for the first team in the league?
Yeah, it was a great privilege. Ever since I was a little boy, joining Charlton Academy, it was always my goal to play in the first team, but when I was younger, I thought I really wanted to just get into the under-18s. That was the target I always had in the lower age groups of the academy. But when I made that milestone of playing in the under-18s, I always had my own making my debut in the league. So to actually, it was just a dream come true, and I had to kind of remind myself that actually I have got to where I set out to when I was a little kid. Obviously, I want more, but at the same time, it was a really good experience just to remember.
Did you have lots of family and friends in the crowd?
Yeah, I had about 10, 15 people that came to watch, family and friends. So it was a really good experience and moment after the game to see everyone that came to watch and everyone to just have a nice conversation together afterwards.
And did you feel, just from speaking off camera, did you feel like you making your debut was almost as much for them as it was for you?
Yeah, definitely. I think just bringing people together, normally we only meet up at maybe like Christmas or a birthday, but the fact that all of the support they give me over the years and they can all come to watch at the Valley and see me basically make my dreams come true. It was just a really good moment for everyone.
And looking back now, so 6 years old, you first came to the academy. And can you remember day one here?
Yeah, my Sunday League team came over for like a little round robin tournament because they obviously thought our Sunday League team was quite good. And then, yeah, we just played a round robin. Coaches were watching, and from there we just had a little training group, and that's how kind of like that age group started. And yeah, I remember my mum just took us like down some wrong turn back there, and we were just driving and driving, and we realised it wasn't the training ground. But yeah, we got there in the end, got there on time, and that was the start.
And on to first team matters now. You've obviously been in and around the first team since towards the end of pre-season and had a little taster last year as well. I mean, what sort of things has the manager said to you this season?
Just to kind of play my normal game really, and tactically there's little bits and pieces each day where depending on the opposition that I'll be kind of getting used to and preparing for, but overall it's kind of just been more of the same and just little bits here and there each day.
And Anthony Hayes is obviously involved in the first team coaching setup. How I know he's someone that you're close to, and Danny Sender gets involved as well with the coaching with the first team from time to time. How helpful is it for a young player who's making that transition to the first team to have staff there who you know so well?
Yeah, really helpful. I think the fact that Anthony has now come up just makes everything a lot smoother. I've had Anthony and been working with him since I was under 15 now. So the same messages, same expectations, and they know what to expect from me. And they obviously know me very well as a player in terms of what areas of my game I need to improve on. So it's just made the whole process really smooth.
And how helpful have your new teammates, if you like, the senior players, how helpful have they been for you?
Yeah, really good, really warm and really welcoming. They've just made me feel really comfortable, and I think it's a good group. There's a good spirit in the group, and just positive vibes.
And looking at Tuesday, the game itself, obviously a great night for you. You flew into a tackle in the first sort of 10 seconds or so, didn't you? Is that just sort of show how excited you were?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I kind of sort of were there to be won, and then I was kind of going to back out, and then I just kind of went in for it. I think I slipped, but yeah, I think I was a bit maybe too excited early on, but it just meant a lot to me that game.
And obviously in the end, it was a disappointing result, but having had the taste of it now, I guess you must want more of that now.
Yeah, of course, like every experience that I get at higher levels and playing around the first team, I just naturally want more and more of it. But at the same time, I just have to take each day as it comes in training, do the best that I can, and then take my next opportunity when I'm given it.
Fleetwood to come, that might be the next opportunity. How much are you looking forward to that and hoping that you're going to be involved again?
Yeah, I'd be delighted to be involved again, and hopefully, more importantly for the team, we can get a win, which we need.
You-